Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watsin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watsin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
The map has been updated.
Consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. Those materials have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base.
Thank you.
search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. just what we need to develop new weapons and equipment.
Captured. Development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?